And there's only one lady that can actually make an arrival as angelic and as beautiful as this. Ladies and gentlemen, give it up for Taylor Swift.
And the Moon Man for Best Female Video goes to Taylor Swift.
About what it would be like to maybe win one of these someday, but I never actually thought that would happen. I sing country music, so thank you so much for giving me a chance to win a VMA award.
Yo, Taylor, I'm really happy for you. I'm gonna let you finish, but Beyonce had one of the best videos of all time. One of the best videos of all time.
I was standing on stage and I was really excited because I had just won the award, and then I was really excited because Kanye West was on the stage, and then I wasn't so excited anymore.
And Taylor, are there any hard feelings towards him?
I don't know him and I've never met him, so.
So were you a fan before?
Yeah, it's Kanye West.
Are you still a fan? I take it now.
You know, I don't know him, and I don't want to start anything because I had a great night tonight.
Everyone is talking about this Kanye West thing, aren't they? In case you're lucky enough to have missed it, Kanye West interrupted a young singer named Taylor Swift while she was...
President Obama calling Kanye West a jackass.
I can name you 10 or 15 people that he wouldn't have gone up there and taken that mic away from, but he did it with a 17-year-old girl because he could.
It was so echoey in there. At the time, I didn't know they were booing him doing that. I thought that they were booing me. For someone who's built their whole belief system on getting people to clap for you, the whole crowd booing is a pretty formative experience.